Police are asking for the public's help identifying a theft suspect caught stealing from a Home Depot. The man was seen on surveillance video last Thursday afternoon at the store on Bristol Pike. He had a hard time getting two drills that he tied to a rope over a fence in the garden center. The suspect re-enters the store and then tosses the drills over a 40-foot tall fence. He then later falls from the same fence while getting away. If you recognize this man, call 911.